those who clean together stay together, right? So I wanted to share with y'all my cleaning routine, and it's probably not the perfect cleaning routine, but it's how I clean my living room with a toddler under my feet constantly. If you notice, Landon's always right underneath of me. In fact, even right now while I'm doing this little voiceover part, he's sitting right here next to me. So anyways, you probably noticed that toys are always all over my house. Well, I have a super small apartment, so cleaning is really important, but Landon is constantly pulling it all back out. And also because it's small, it gets cluttered really easy when we don't put stuff up. So basically, in my living room, it takes me a long time because, you know, Landon is under my feet, as you see, but I start from the top and try to get everything dusted, all the things on my little shelf and the computer that's over here. And we use that computer so that we actually don't subscribe to cable services, so we stream cartoons on the TV for Landon. And so anyways, so we dust everything, and then I just pick up some of Landon's toys, move stuff around. It really looks like I move stuff around a lot in my cleaning routine. But I like the little rag that I have on my hand because it's like, it's a glass cleaner rag, it's a duster, it's all kind. You just flip it over your hand and it's like a mitten. And I just use like the Gain scented Pledge because I love Gain scent. It makes my house smell clean even when it's not the cleanest. But anyways, as you see here, my table is a catch-all, and I know it's really bad and we don't really eat on it as much as we should, but my sewing machine is out. We really need a bigger place. I need a place that I can do all of my stuff with land in a playroom and then a living room, so we can have a nice clean place to relax and watch TV. But okay, I've got to get this table clean, and there's a lot of sewing stuff and arts and crafts stuff all over the table. And Landon, of course, is right there the whole time. I couldn't even make that ball in the basket. Did y'all see me miss? Like, I totally missed. But anyways, Landon is not into the cartoons at all. At all. I've got to get this all picked up. I actually have a closet that I have most of my crafts in, along with some bins that I have stashed around the house, and then I even put the sewing machine in a bin too. So does anybody else sew? Do y'all have like any favorite sites or YouTube channels that you like to watch that has sewing projects in it? I love to sew. I make my own patterns. I'm a really crafty person. If I could just spend all day crafting, I think that's what I would do. Look at the table. It's starting to get clean. Oh, did y'all see that camera shake? That was Landon. Look at him. And, okay, so that over there is my desk area where I do all my computer work. I actually have a laptop over there, but get this sewing machine put up, get all of my papers put up. Probably need to do a clean with me desk edition one day. But if you notice, if you really watch closely, Landon pulls out every toy that I put up over and over again. It's like, I swear I put them up like 5 times and then he pulls them right back out. So anyways, this is my cleaning routine. It's probably not how everybody cleans, but it's how I clean, how I dust, how to clean with a toddler. And I don't know, I hope it might help somebody, or if not, just entertain you watching Landon toddle around underneath of me while I am trying to clean. Okay, picking up the toys again, because now it's time to break out the vacuum. well in a minute. Here we go. Landon is actually afraid of the vacuum. Watch how he just watches. I guess he didn't want the balloon. Here we go. This is my favorite vacuum. This is not sponsored, but I'm telling you, I love this vacuum. My oldest daughter bought a Shark vacuum, and when I saw it, I was like, why had I never bought a Shark? I've always, I don't know, bought other brands. I love, love, love this Shark vacuum. I love this Shark vacuum. It's so easy. You just clip the little buttons and pull it apart. You can do the curtains, you can do the baseboards, you can do the sofa, the upholstery. You go under the sofa with it. It just, the little canister just pops off and it slides right under the sofa. It even has an attachment to go under the refrigerator. I just love it. It's really lightweight, and I always hated having to dump my dust canister because dust went everywhere, but not with this one. It really works, and I haven't lost suction, and I've had it almost a year now. I swear it's the best vacuum I've ever had. That bench, which is my coffee table, is also Landon's toy box. And so all his toys are inside. One day we'll move them all to the room. One day when we finally redecorate his room, we will move his toys to his room. They will no longer be in my living room. But now I'm just gonna vacuum the sofas and vacuum inside the sofas. And then get all my seat cushions put back up. Landon is sitting right here. I swear Landon thinks he has to be on top of mommy at all times. But he was so patiently sitting in the chair just watching mommy clean. Look how cute. Little bit of carpet freshener just to make the house smell good. Straighten up my curtains a bit. And that's pretty much it. So look at the cutie. Say bye, Landon. Thank y'all for cleaning with me. Thanks for watching. Landon wants you to subscribe.